Well, we're heading out on the Bachelor trip. We're gonna have a good time. Diesel, don't do it, son. Come on, that's a way to start a trip right there. We gotta go pick up two more people. We got most everything loaded down though, so I'll try to do videos of the trip on the way, how it goes. Diesel, come on, son. But I'll keep y'all posted.
Say a little prayer for us. We're gonna have a good time though.
All right. This is the first stop. We've stopped one time. You got you some new shades?
Discount on my shades, hello. $5.
Got her loaded down. Make a trip up here in a little bit, get rid of some of this stuff. Kill two birds with one stone. We'll keep y'all posted. Downtown by myself, I've had so much time to sit and think about myself. And as you were in my chair. And look at this thing. Oh, Judas. That thing is huge. I mean, oh, I'm about to sink in this one. This is. My gosh. Loading up the groceries.
That's what we do.
I'm going to have a big weekend.
Oh, a lot of love going on right here, C45.
What's under them eggs right there, man?
Oh, hold on just a second.
Some bush lattes?
Bush, a lot of bush lattes.
And a golf cart. All right, so we made it. Give you a quick tour real quick. He's deleted. What are you doing?
You can go ahead and get this king size room.
Where's it at?
It's right here. We're gonna get this queen size.
Let me up in this thing. That's what I'm talking about.
Go ahead and claim this room right here, you know what I'm saying?
I see it.
And put my. Oh, did you see the up there?
I'm fixing to take a tour.
It's just got four beds, that's all.
I ain't one of them. I won't even fit in them beds. Sweet. Let the shit show begin. Yeah, a little snack. A little snack pack. A little snack pack.
About to fry up some french fries. Come on, Street Daddy.
Going down on some burgers.
Little deer burgers?
Yeah, we got
a little deer meat right
deer
there.
Steak fixing on over steak. Here. We got plenty of sausage.
Oh, snap. I might just have a little taste and ruin my diet. We're waiting on the others. Oh, them fries is good. We stole Chick-fil-A's secret. Peanut oil. Peanut oil. Got the bush latte here, big bush lattes, big buck edition. Yep. Turn the cap so you know which one's yours. Hello. Pro tip.
Well, go ahead and moon them anyway. That's them. Show them the goodies.
Oh, shit. Everybody's got haircuts.
Oh, God.
What does it say? Have a couple of haircuts on me, Colt's future wife.
Oh, that's really nice.
What's this?
Oh,
a titty shot glass.
Oh, geez.
The boob shot glass.
Oh, that's yours. No doubt.
A titty fishing lure?
Well, let's put these guys on ice.
Haircuts it is. Put them on ice.
Fredo.
Oh, it's even.
If you will follow
diet,
the camera.
I'm on my diet.
And we have one or two ice chests right here that are willing to accept the challenge.
Chesticles.
Get it out. Colt, is that like the coolest thing you've ever seen?
Hell yeah.
I mean, tell me about this chick you married.
I just feel like a dick because I didn't get her nothing.
It's a good thing.
I'll give her my dick for the rest of my life.
But look, we already FaceTimed her and she already has a huge dick in her face.
Oh, yeah, this is where it's at. Perfect beer burger. Hello. It's delicious.
I'm being a dick.
Hey, it's fair. Is that yours? Yeah. Mark calls the first left one. Matt, they want to play bag sport, son.
And we're playing bag sport.
It's my thing.
Yeah. Bag sport, son. Hey, are you scared you're going to lose?
He's got my
are you scared you're going to lose?
Which bag's yours, Mark?
I wouldn't say that.
Hey, you got to be scared.
If I skunk you, I'll give you 75 cents.
Hey, let me sweeten the pot for you. I'll give you the bed and a 20.
Hey, B. Just showed up, 10:45. Pulling in the airport rental in the four-cylinder hot, son.
Hey, you better bring your cash. Rhino says he's taking it from everybody tonight.
Bags is about to begin. Ryan, what are you going to sweeten the pot with him for?
Look at
him. Hey, I fucked up his coat. Go ahead, Ryan. If he wins, tell him.
He gets a bed and a 20.
And a blowjob.
If I win, he gets a bed.
He ain't get no bed.
He gets to sleep with
snoring.
He's
going to go bed Andy for Andy's bed. How about that? He ain't bet me for my bed. Because my bed ain't for all. My bed ain't for bets.
Ryan, you ain't hopping shit, you big fat ass. Every time I see you in the middle of something, it's getting bigger. Oh, shit.
Hey, I'm standing, man. You got it.
Screen record and show y'all where we're at. I'll zoom in on the map. Show you where we're at.
Yeah.
When Katrina come through, everything here was gone. This has pretty much all been rebuilt. But we're in for a good one today. Ice cream, Daddy, what you got?
We got a little bacon that's burnt.
This is the crispy bacon?
We pull like some burnt
Somebody
bacon.
Somebody likes crispy. Nasty. Other people
we
like
prefer the chewy.
Chewy. I like the chewy. Mm-hmm. What kind of biscuits is these?
Oh, that's just homemade. I was in here freaking rolling them out before daylight.
My man.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
It's probably going to be a mistake. My buddy's wanting to borrow the old duty to go drive around Grand Isle while I watch the Michigan game. So we'll see how this turns out. They wanted to borrow the old duty to drive around Grand Isle, go check out the Coast Guard thing.
We'll see how this turns out. Yeah, he's gonna wreck the hell out of it. But I ain't paid for nothing this weekend, and I'm gonna let them rag it if they want. He turning around, y'all. He turning around. Sure is pretty out here. We out in the middle of nowhere right now, basically. All these were torn down when Katrina come through, pretty much all of them. And then now everything's built up. It used to not be up off the ground, but I think they got an extra grant to build them up higher. So now they're pretty much all built up. Here he comes. I hope it comes back in one piece. Tell us how it really is.
Huh?
Tell us how it really is.
I don't know how it is because I don't have too many of them haircuts.
Michigan, son. We're going to be all right. Here we go. Some Bush lattes right there.
You the fucking ball.
Wow.
Lifetime, I'm up on you.
Money's money.
Whoa. It's already video. Just leave it just like that.
You take one with us? Oh, no. Not bad. Huh?
That was we'll take them.
Everybody.
Everybody's coming to get the ice cream. She saw us and made the loop. What you got, girl?
I have ice cream and snowballs.
All right. I'm going to stop filming now real quick.
Oh, yeah.
Just had to have this in the video. Girl?
Grand Isle ice cream truck.
Give me some ice cream.
All right. That's our little beach condo thing. We're walking across to the, I guess they'd say beach, but really ain't a beach. We just in the Gulf. This is the levee that's supposed to save you from hurricanes. It didn't help with Katrina, but it may just help the next one. Plus, everybody's on pillars now and piers, so they're up high. But we walking up here. Let's see what we got. There goes the ice cream lady. Oh yeah, this is pretty sweet. This ain't bad. It's like a dandelion orchard or something. Bush. Taze. In the beach. Took my hand. Are y'all at the beach? I did not think so. Hey guy!
Hey guy!
Hey! Look at that dandelion. Oh. I don't think Austin has this. No, I sure don't. Bush lattes in the beach.
Hey, Ben,
we're gonna go get a group photo taken.
We're cooking with Justin again on the Bachelor trip.
All right, what we got?
We're coming in with the red, we're coming in with the blue, we're coming in with these fillets. We've been done had
look at this.
A
little white perch. Is that white perch?
That's the white perch.
What is that? Is that Louisiana hot sauce in there?
Yeah, we got some Louisiana. We soaked them in that hot sauce. Coming off Big Fred.
Big
hey,
Fred.
Big Fred. Big Fred provide us with the fillets.
Fred Jr. Big Fred, give us those.
Hey, look. We're going to come in with this. We're just going to
50-50 mix.
We're just going to 50-50 mix this.
With a little Bush latte.
Oh, you got to have them Bush lattes.
Yep. All right.
Ooh, they gonna be good.
Oh, Judas. So
we got that cut up onion over there.
A little cut up onion to put in here. We got some, hush puppies, some, what is this? Corn nuggets. These are jalapeno hush puppies. We're gonna put them in the grease and do it big. A little vodka for some haircuts.
Yeah, son, he gone.
Justin, what you got?
He gone.
So 50-50.
I got beer going down my face.
Oh, that's normal.
Because, you know, I lost in that beer pong thing, so.
I got
on up.
All right. Little Jack Links can't go wrong. White perch. We're going to go boat fishing tonight. I'm going to get a bunch of reds.
We're going to fuck this shit up what? Tonight.
Did we just win beer pong?
I mean, what do you think we're
going to
do?
Did we play?
Like
did
us?
We play? Yeah, boom, son!
Yeah, we won.
Street Daddy, what you got?
We're just doing this fish up, dog.
Little white perch.
Thanks to Mr. Fred.
Yep. Little white perch here.
Oh, yeah.
Little white perch, little corn nuggets. Yep. What is going on over here?
You all right?
Damn, that's good. Corn nuggets where it's at. What are they talking about?
You got talking on the bedroom! You got talking on the bedroom! Hey!
go from straight in my room. Just let me go home room. Get in my room, Cole. I'm gonna sit down now and floss my teeth.
Would you tell me that you missed me too?
I got it far from.
And you waited for the day.
Love that fish. And these damn corn nuggets were sad. Hey.
I told you so.
Man, I'm down here on a backpacking trip down here in New Orleans.
Boat fishing.
Oh, that was terrible.
Do it again. Do it again. Keep
going to your lights out.
Yeah. Get it, son. Shot it. very much of them tonight, but we got a few. It's been slow. I'll probably see a monster now that I got one hand tied up. Done that before, have
you?
Nah, it's
first
time. I'm never. Learning is like first good. First time? First time. What's that, red?
First time.
Look at that. I guess something's gonna come up and have a good dinner, huh?
Oh, yeah. There's some barheads out there.
Oh, I see them.
They're like
piranhas. Them sharks will come up, them hard.
We don't have too many sharks right here. We have some porpoises that come in every now and then. Bones on these things go backwards.
Professional.
Can you feel it? You
got bones go backwards?
Down. Yeah, they go in and then come backwards. See them?
Oh, yeah.
So if you just go down like you would a bass or anything, you'll cut through the bones. You have to go down and go backwards.